clearance star. This boy had the most wonderful year. MVP for Vic Metro, starred at the Northern Knights, just prolific ball winner. He capped the Northern Knights, an Indigenous boy, and he bounces up, as Tommy Haith would say, like the Indian rubber man. He hits the deck and up in a flash, he hits the scoreboard, he goes forward. Had a stellar year, and great to see him and get his opportunity. Are you with me?
Joining us today is our first ever South Morang Junior Football Club player drafted, Jade Gresham. On behalf of the whole club, Jade, we're very, very proud of your achievement. Tell us how you feel, mate.
Yeah, pretty excited and, yeah, pretty pumped. So, yeah, pretty overwhelmed at the moment. But, yeah, just excited, you know, just to be called out. So, yeah, couldn't be prouder. So,
is there any St Kilda players that you're really looking forward to playing alongside?
Oh, I guess there's a few good names, like Rewald and that kind of thing. But, yeah, just looking forward to going in there this week and, you know, meeting the new players and looking at the, you know, club, so it should be good.
Good. You're still going to live at home and then move all the, or drive all the way down to Seaford each week?
Yeah, I'm not too sure what the arrangements are yet, but, you know, I'll, yeah, speak to them this week and, yeah, we'll see how it goes. But hopefully, yeah, stay at home, so, yeah.
That's great. Well, on behalf of the South Morang Football Netball Club, mate, we're super proud of you. We certainly hope that you have a long, distinguished career and look forward to seeing you play many, many St Kilda games. Congratulations, mate.
Thanks, mate.
Jade Gresham, Northern Knights, South Morang Football Club.